Any of a student from the lower economic group who could not have entered the halls of those grammar schools in that era. And I'm eternally grateful to the Morton High School, which was established by Mr. Louis Albert DeWitt Lynch, for saving the souls of many students who would not have been able to make it in primary into secondary school during those years. So on behalf of all those persons like myself, I say thank you and deep appreciation for Louis Albert Lynch and Morton High School. Thank you very much.